We have new information about a shooting earlier this morning in Harrison Township. One man sustained life-threatening injuries. The shooting happened around 2 a.m. in the area of North Dixie Drive and Neva Drive. The unnamed victim sent to a local hospital for injuries. The shooting is under investigation by the Montgomery County Sheriff's Office.